Hello, assalamualaikum and greetings everyone. Zarul here. So we meet again in our little drum video. Alright, so today I just want to talk about hearing protection. Okay everyone, so this one here, one of the very basic model, is disposable type. And then we have from Vicfirth, designed by Etymotic. So come in two model. This one here, large fit. And this one here, standard fit. And then we do have one from Zildjian, come in different colors. And this one here, same earplug type from D'Addario and from Ibanez. Okay, we also do have headphone types. And this one here, isolation headphone from Vicfirth. Come in two different sizing. This one here for adult and this one here for children. Okay, so everyone, let's say for those who are looking for monitoring style, either headphone or in-ear monitors, you can check out this one here from Vicfirth, stereo isolation headphone. So come with stereo cable. And I bet probably you guys didn't know about this one here. This is actually recently developed by Zildjian. It's a in-ear monitoring system. Okay everyone, so whether you are playing drum, rehearsing with your bandmates, or hitting up a rock concert, so in this kind of situation or environment, it's pretty loud. So you should wearing a headphone or earplugs. So repeated exposure in a very loud environment can cause hearing loss. Okay, thank you for watching and we meet again in our next video. Bye.